more modern piece, so it uses a couple of modern techniques. One of those being there's no meter, for one thing, so there's no pulse. Another thing uses timbral trills. So a plain old regular trill is when you move really fast between two notes right next to each other. The timbral trill is when you're playing one note, but you just alter the pitch really fast, so it sounds something like this. So that's meant to sound like a Native American flute. And you'll hear that a couple times throughout the piece. After the Hoover, Dr. Conway will be rejoining me back on stage for the Taktakashvili Flute Sonata. I really enjoyed preparing this sonata from the very beginning. It just has so many beautiful melodies throughout the whole sonata, and playing beautiful melodies is why I love playing the flute. So you get to hear that. After the Tuk Tuk, there'll be